He'd be a pretty cold bastard who didn't want revenge for the death of someone he loved.
I don't think the dead care about vengeance. This man and I have some unfinished business.
The first thing you should know about us is that we have people everywhere.
What the hell is this organization, Bond? How can they be everywhere and we know nothing about them?
This is the world's most precious resource. We need to control as much of it as we can.
Name check, Dominic Green.
He's a person of extreme interest.
We've already begun destabilizing the government.
You know who Green is and you want to put us in bed with him.
Yeah, you're right. We should just deal with nice people.
Get in.
All right.
Careful with this one, Mr. Bond. She won't go to bed with you unless you give her something she really wants.
I think someone wants to kill you.
You two do make a charming couple, though. You're both, what's the expression? Damaged goods?
Seems we're both using green to get to somewhere.
You lost somebody?
I did.
You catch whoever did it?
No. Not yet.
Tell me when you do. I'd like to know how it feels.
We need you to get rid of him.
When you can't tell your friends from your enemies, it's time to go.
Right now, I think you're the only person I can trust.
James, move your ass.
I wish I could set you free, but your prison is in there.